What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'm going to be talking about and showing you how you can fix Bluetooth and other pairing problems on any iOS device. Now a few days ago I got really frustrated because one of my Bluetooth devices wouldn't connect to my iPhone 7 Plus, and after doing a quick little search on Google I found a few solutions that helped me out and will most likely help you guys out as well. So without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. What you want to do first, and this is the tip or the single solution that I use for about 90% of my issues with any Apple or iOS device, is what you want to do is basically hold down the home button and the power button at the exact same time for about 5 to 10 seconds, then your phone or iOS device will turn off, it will proceed to reboot, and once you see the Apple logo lighting back up, simply release all the buttons. And what that will do, it will basically do a hard reset of your device, which will basically wipe out and close out all the processes running in the background, and that should help solve most of the issues that you're having with your iOS device. Another common solution that works for a lot of users is this. Go into settings, toggle off, on, and once again off your Bluetooth from the settings app, then proceed to power off or shut down your device. Wait for about 5 to 10 seconds, turn your device back on, and then go into settings and turn your Bluetooth back on again. This should help fix your issues and your Bluetooth should be working fine again. However, make sure that you go into the settings instead of just turning Bluetooth on and off from the control center, because the control center actually does not turn Bluetooth off completely, rather it just disables connecting it to some other devices. Another common fix for this issue is a solution that also works for Wi-Fi problems. What you want to do is go into settings, go into general, reset, and reset network settings. This is a really quick and simple process. It won't take more than about 10-15 seconds maybe to just basically reset all the network settings and connectivity. This will resolve all connectivity issues if the previous solutions did not work for you, and most likely after this your Bluetooth should be fine again. If you're still having issues after this, maybe try connecting to some other device. If other device connects and the previous one doesn't connect, there's most likely something wrong with that device, or there's one final solution that you can try, and basically if you click on set in the Bluetooth settings on the device that you're trying to pair with, you just forget the device and then pair the device back again to your phone, most of the time that will work and solve the issues if there are still any issues after you try all these fixes and solutions. Basically, after you do all this, I'm almost certain that your device and Bluetooth connections will be working fine again. However, if not, please let me know in the comments below and I'll try my best to help you out. If this video did help you, please don't hesitate to drop it a like rating, and I'll see you all next time.